Queensland. It's the first day of our week-long election broadcast, and already we've managed to offend someone. And who gets easily offended? Lefties.
Queensland Greens cry foul over exclusion from SBS Candidates Forum.
Yes, the Greens are seeing red and blue tonight, so they're
not happy, Jan!
And given that 90% of our audience are borderline commies, we owe it to all 17 of them to try and make amends. So we hit the streets of Brisbane to ask Queenslanders what's the best way to say sorry. But not really. It's our show. Is there a particular Queensland way of saying sorry?
They're all bogan, so probably.
Beer.
I'm a proud bogan.
Maybe take them out for dinner?
You'd probably be lynched if you said anything but 4X.
I'll clean up the house. Listen to why they were angry with you.
Buy you a beer, maybe.
Probably buy them a carton of beer.
4X, of course.
Buy them flowers if it's a woman.
I'd report them to the authorities and let them deal with it, because if you take law into your own hands, you're as liable as the person that can have you.
I don't think we want to do anything illegal. The Greens were not asked to come on our show, which is airing tonight, and they've gotten a bit sad about it. How do we make it up to them?
Block and delete, move on.
I wouldn't worry about the Greens. I wouldn't make anything up to them.
I don't know, I told them to back off.
Yeah, I'll be mad.
I didn't invite you for a reason.
Yeah.
So if you had a party, would you invite the Greens?
No.
40 minutes later, we'd amassed a comprehensive list of things that I definitely didn't want to do. But there were two in particular that just kept coming up. Queenslanders, it seemed, were either beer or bust. As in, they'd grab a beer or they'd leave it be. But we couldn't decide which one to do. So we did them both. Queensland, you're all right.